Alright fellow YouTubers, the following video is at times a tad out of focus, and there are three reasons for this. First, the spider is smaller than the average adult thumbnail. Second, I was using a 300mm lens set on macro. And third, I was using manual focus. Now all three combined to make it difficult at times to keep the little spider in focus. Also, parts of the video have been edited in normal speed, twice normal speed, and in slow motion. So I hope you enjoy the video, if you're not afraid of spiders, that is.